The new KPIX 5 News at 7 starts now with some breaking news. We're learning about a dangerous new issue on some new Muni trains in San Francisco. Good evening. I'm Ken Bastida.
And I'm Veronica De La Cruz, in tonight for Elizabeth Cook. An alarming find on Muni trains sparking an investigation tonight. And we've learned many of those newer train cars are now out of service. Here's what we've just confirmed with the SFMTA. On Friday, a shear pin broke off on a Muni train. The pin is one of those things that holds separate train cars together. There were no passengers on the train and the cars did not separate. But the discovery has prompted Muni to check all of its newer trains. And that revealed a second shear pin was broken on another train. Now, as a result, the newer trains are only being used on the J line. That's because it's the one line where the trains are not coupled together. Here's some background. SFMTA unveiled its new fleet of Muni trains to much fanfare in the fall of 2017. The trains were billed as needing less maintenance and having a better braking system. The agency plans to continue replacing its fleet with these updated cars over the next few years. Muni is planning to hold a meeting tomorrow to discuss the problem.